What is this? Okay. Hello, welcome. We're playing ping pong today. This is the ping pong challenge. We're gonna do a tournament. All of us here. All right.
What he said.
Yeah. We're gonna. Can I hit the camera?
I didn't.
All right. So we're doing trick. Not tricks. We got a terrible intro. We do.
No, you can just edit it out.
Take three. Alright, what is up YouTube?
We're back at it again today with another YouTube video. We got Donnie.
What?
A few words.
Stop with this.
Okay. We got Andrew.
That's enough.
Alright, what are you doing? Where'd you go? Okay, I guess he doesn't want to be a part of the tournament today for ping pong. Oh, look who's back. Okay, I guess he doesn't want to be a part of the ping pong tournament. Alright, so we got ping pong today. As you can tell, it's already set to our time.
Alright, be quiet. And we're doing youngest right, first. We're doing a ping pong tournament. So let's get started.
Me and Donovan are going first.
Did you hit the pong again?
Alright, let's go.
Alright, so he's gonna serve. We're playing to 11, not 21, but we're doing the standard ping pong rules, but if they don't want to, then I'm sorry.
Wise words.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
Alright, let's go.
Alright. What a serve to start off the game.
I haven't played ping pong.
There's no faults in ping pong, that's tennis.
What's it called?
What did
I just say about correcting me? What do you do in ping pong?
I agree. Good job.
Alright, there's something wrong with this ball. You hear it when you hit it.
Hey.
Alright, I got another one. This one's better.
Oh, I suck at ping pong, so I don't know how I'm doing.
Alright, 3-1.
It's just the ball. The ball's fault.
It is.
You know, a wise man once said, you must fail to succeed. And apparently there's not going to be much succeeding on that side of the table.
Dude, hit the ball correctly.
There's something wrong with you.
There's something wrong with you, not your ball.
Roasted. Whoa. Failure once again. It's very, very disappointing.
5-1.
Do I get a chair? Okay, oh. Nice. Oh.
All right,
yes.
Skills.
Oh, it's my turn.
All
right.
Once again, there's lots of failure going on this side of the table. Not much success.
It's
double elimination,
don't
you?
No, it's not
double elimination.
Yes, it is. That's not.
What's the score? 6-1. Donnie's winning.
6-2. Yeah.
6-2. Donnie's winning.
6-3.
Point!
I feel like you practiced just for
the game. I didn't. Ow!
Point! Point.
Saw that again.
All right, what are we playing to?
7-11. Yes.
Oh, he won. Yes. Oh my God, he actually got a point. That's amazing.
What is it? 7-5. The first time in history, Andrew got a point.
7-6.
Points.
I got ping pong.
Oh.
No, it didn't hit.
No point.
7-7.
I tried to hit it and I missed, but yeah, that was 7-7.
Guys, just a quick reminder, remember to subscribe, remember to like this video. Back to the game.
Yes, 8-7. All right, let's go.
Point.
Wait, why am I not doing my strategy? I don't do the strategy for this game.
Point. Donovan.
Good.
Say something to the camera.
Hi.
Good job.
Oh! No, there's no faults in ping pong.
You know there's a fault.
Nope, no faults.
99.
That's tennis. Guys, I guess there is a fault in...
I'm right as always. Shush.
That's a once in a lifetime
thing. For you, it's a once in a lifetime thing. Where's the ball?
Over there.
All
right.
Do you have anything to say back to that, Donovan? Guys, there's one under the table.
I got a better one. I got one better one.
Guys.
Oh.
Guys.
Right. 10 to 9.
Guys, there's one under the table. Huh? Right there under the table. Right there.
Whatever. Ready? Ooh. Ah! I win. You put him
that
next round.
Didn't hit my battle.
No,
it
hit.
Right
do you have anything to say back to that, Donovan?
All right.
All right, let's do this.
Guys, there's one under the table.
I got a better one.
Guys.
Oh. Guys. Right. 10 to 9.
Guys, there's one under the table. Huh? Right there under the table. Right there.
Alright, ready? Ah! I win. You put him
that
next round.
Didn't hit my battle.
No, it hit. Now it's Jacob and Andrew.
All right, I love you guys.
Jacob, stop taking all the fame.
He's a little show off, so don't worry. My mad
ping pong skills.
I told you. Expect him to do that in future videos.
How should we know?
All right,
1-0.
You suck. Are you just warming up or you just suck?
All right, 1-0.
You switch off 5 points.
No.
Oh, point 1-1. Uno. That makes 1-1.
No.
Oh, crap.
Did you stink at this game?
See, Donovan's really annoying that way. Anytime someone is down by like 1 point, he says they're garbage.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Garbage.
Oh, man. All right,
three one.
Stop trying to be a show off. It's not going to work. You're going to do the opposite of that. You're going to embarrass yourself, Jacob. You suck, stuff. Hope you don't get dizzy.
That's it.
Sir.
Is video still playing?
Yeah. So.
Four. Alright, score's 4-2. Come on.
Alright, let's go.
Alright.
Trash.
5-2.
Alright. Alright, we're gonna try that again. Slice and dice, you know? I'm gonna call that from Skylanders. Slice and dice. And then, no, okay.
Can you play Skylanders?
No.
I hope not. You served it wrong, Jacob!
Yes, my point!
Jacob served it wrong.
Donovan, guess what? We don't care. Alright, 6-2.
It is not 6-2.
You're right, it's 7-2.
No. I have at least 3.
Jacob's going off.
Oh, I wasn't ready.
No,
that was my serve.
If Andrew wins, I automatically win.
No,
you know that, Jacob.
7-2. No?
Yeah, because I beat you. No, it's not, because I already beat you. Who won?
I quit.
So I win. Alright, whoever wins this game plays me in the championship.
That's unfair for him, because that's unfair for me, because I've only played one game.
Yeah, whatever, let's go. Jacob's gonna lose anyway, so.
Yeah,
because
he hit the net.
Doesn't matter.
Whatever. Doesn't matter.
I mean,
go ahead.
7-3. 9-3.
Jacob, you really gotta start playing, be careful here.
Point.
Jacob's point.
4.
Come on, Jacob.
25.
you're making a comeback.
You know what, Andrew? Just forfeit now. I'm too good.
I'm beating you 9-5.
What was that? You're so small, we couldn't hear you.
Are you like the Patriots? You just make the comeback in the half.
Yeah, that's right there. I'm just kidding. No, why I hate that?
10-5 for sure.
Don't throw things at me. Point. 10-6. And you gotta win by two.
No, you don't. Mm-hmm. Nope.
Yeah, you do.
You always win by two.
No, oh, fine.
That's game.
That was
not.
That's
11. That was not.
That's
10. See, guys, this is what he always do. He tries to bring me down a point, and then somehow he ends up winning by cheating.
Yeah. So since he got to play two games, it's only fair if I get to play two games too.
No.
That's fair.
Next round.
Hold on.
We just have something to say. Jacob quit. Forever. He's not coming back.
Yes.
Nope. Not coming back.
Guys, just... One thing real quick.
Grab your phone.
Jacob.
You have your phone right there.
All right, we're playing one more game. That's
unfair. No, we're not. We're going to the championship.
You know what? I'll play you a game just for fun.
Yeah, no, it's not for fun. It's for the bracket.
This is not bracket.
That's not how it works.
Guys, what are we playing for right now?
Championship.
Is that all?
Get to keep the ball.
I get to keep the ball no matter what.
Yes, sir. Terrible volley. Absolutely horrible.
So the one that lost. What happened to AKA Mr. Cool Guy? AKA Mr. Mean Guy. I was getting ready for this.
Yes!
We have so many good memes for this video. Oh, yeah. A yee-hoo! Oh shoot, that's a point.
You see, he's a rage monster.
Me? He is.
You're the one that's slamming as hard as you can.
Yeah, did I do that? No.
Oh, point! Why not? Right?
No.
Oh, God.
Can you guys make this game go quick?
Alright, seriously, stop.
Point! 2-1.
No, it's 1-1.
Point!
I was ready.
Thank you.
Oh. You suck. Did you see that?
Point.
He literally went, the ball's coming at him. He literally, like, dodged it, put it up here, and like, came back down. Mm-hmm. Alright.
I was like,
point.
3-1.
Andrew, say something to the camera. Point!
For me.
For Andrew. A yee-hoo!
Alright, I'm ready.
Call to find all these balls.
Three, 3-1. Fine, 3-2, just go!
Now it's 4.
Point!
Again, gotta crawl with the balls. Call.
Terrible championship game, guys. Just absolutely awful.
Yeah, like yours would be any better. Yours would be worse.
Hey!
Score now.
Stop insulting the consolation players. Well, obviously I didn't get a second game. That's why you guys are cheaters. Point!
Did you hear the cheater? 6-2. Let's go. Oh, that doesn't count.
Point.
Oh, wait, his side first. Holy shoot!
Point. Hey, what was that, Andrew?
I said shoot.
Uh-huh.
Alright, what's the score?
Guys, we should do a Nerf gun battle.
No one wants to see that.
Like you're shooting a Nerf gun, shoot, Donovan.
We can do it.
Like accuracy, Andrew said, shoot and not the other thing, shoot, because that is.
We can do an accuracy.
Because that's a potty word.
Can we please
Accuracy.
Go, serve it.
So we got more better over here, and we got accuracy in this corner.
Yes, it does. 9-3.
So we got more better, accuracy, and Mr. Excuses.
That's you.
Yeah. That's you.
Oh, let's go. 9-4. Guys, it's comeback time.
No, you got it.
Fail.
Well, make it more dramatic. Let him make a comeback.
Fail.
You can't say I failed the middle on that spell.
You guys are literally bad.
We're bad. How come you're not standing here playing at this table?
You know what? Because I volunteered to be cameraman.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You got anyone to do that.
I didn't say that.
Yeah.
10-9.
One game point.
Ready? What's wrong with you?
It hit the net. No point.
That did not hit the net.
I literally did that and he said no point.
That did not hit the net.
But I didn't get. Oh my gosh.
That hit the net.
Let's
review
right
the
now.
Footage.
Alright. Guys, check. My mic's not working. It's not technical. Oh, it's working. We got it.
After review of the play, we have no points.
All right. Is it gone? All right. That's gone. Oh. I don't need that.
No!
Winner!
Still
good job. Good game, sir. Good game. Alright.
Thank you all for watching. We'll see you next time on the YouTube channel. See you guys. Peace.